In last video, we have seen about coordinate geometry, its basic concept, and also we have seen how to plot a point in the Cartesian plane if the coordinates are given. So here we will be doing some of the problems from the exercise 3.3. So the first question goes like this: in which quadrant or on which axis do each of the following points lie? So, and verify your answer by locating them on Cartesian plane. We know that the two coordinate axes divides the Cartesian plane into four parts. First quadrant, and this is second quadrant, this will be your third quadrant and fourth quadrant. And we know that in first quadrant all the points will be positive, x coordinate and y coordinate will be positive. In second quadrant, x coordinate is negative, y coordinate will be positive. In third quadrant, both x and y will be negative. In fourth quadrant, x will be positive but y will be negative. So in which quadrant or on which axis? And we know that if a point lies on x axis, then the y coordinate will be 0, and if any point lies on y axis, the x coordinate will be 0. So here we will say -2, 4. So in which quadrant does this point lie? This lies in second quadrant. Same way, 3, -1. So 3, -1 means x coordinate is positive, y coordinate is negative. So this lies in fourth quadrant. Now -1, 0, that means y coordinate is 0, so it will be lying on x axis. Next is 1, 2, both the coordinate are positive, so it will be lying on first quadrant. -3, 5, that means x coordinate is negative, y coordinate is positive. You can see x coordinate is negative and y coordinate is positive, so this will be lying on second quadrant. Now you have to verify this answer by locating them on Cartesian plane. So to locate a point on the Cartesian plane, we need two coordinate axes. One is horizontal and other is vertical. So we will draw that and we will locate the point and we will verify our answer. So we can see this is the first quadrant. This is your second quadrant. This is your third quadrant. And this is your fourth quadrant. Now we will locate the points. -2, 4. -2, 4 will come here. So this is -2, 4. It lies in second quadrant. So we have verified. Next one, 3, -1. So 3 is here, -1 is here. It is lying in the fourth quadrant. It is correct. Now next is -1, 0. -1, 0. First your hand should move towards x axis. Since y coordinate is 0, it will be lying on x axis. So that is also correct. -1, 0. That is also verified. Next one, 1, 2. So 1, then 2. So here 1, 2 will be lying here. So it is lying in the first quadrant. Last one, -3, 5. So -3, 5. It lies here. -3. Then your hand should move towards y axis, 5. So -3, 5. So it is in the second quadrant. So this is how you are verifying your answer by locating them on Cartesian plane. Now next question, plot the points x, y given in the following table on the plane choosing suitable units of distance on x axis. So they have given x is -2, that means when x is -2, y is 8. You have to mark the point -2, 8. Again, you have to mark the point -1, 7. X coordinate is -1, y coordinate is 7. Again, third one, you have to mark the point 0, -1.25. And the fourth one will be 1, 3. X coordinate is 1, y coordinate is 3. And the last one, x coordinate is 1, y coordinate is 3. That is -1. So that's the meaning of this table. So we'll mark now. First one is -2, 8. So -2. And 8 will come here, so it is -2, you can write -2, 8. Now second one, -1, 7. So -1, 7 means first your hand should move towards x axis, so it is -1. Then your hand should move towards y axis, where is 7 here, so this is -1, 7. Now third point is 0, minus 1.25. Zero, so it is 0 minus 1.25. So it will be after 1, so this will be 0 minus 1.25. Since the coordinate of x coordinate is 0, it will be lying, definitely it will be lying on y axis. Next one, 1, 3. So where will be 1, 3 will be coming 1 and 3. First your hand should move towards x axis 1, then where is 3 here, so 1, 3. And the next point is 3 minus 1. That means 3 minus 1 is down, so 3 minus 1. This is how you will plot the points when they have given in the form of a table. Now next question is, draw the graph of the equation y equal to 2x. So when x is equal to, the equation they have given is y equal to 2x. When x is 0, what is the value of y? 2 into 0, it is 0. So when x is 0, value of y is 1. Sorry, value of y is also 0. Now, when x is 1, what is the value of y? You have to substitute in the place of x, 1. So 2 1s are 2. So when x is 1, value of y is 2. When x is 2, what is the value of y? 2 2s are 4. X is 2, value of y is 4. Same way, when x is 3, what is the value of y? 6. So 3, it is 6. So first, give values for x, find out values for y. So if I am giving 0, 1, 2, 3, you can even give negative values, no problem. If I give y equal x value, if I am giving minus 1, y value will be minus 2. So if it is minus 1, y value will be minus 2. Any values you can assign for x, find out values for y, make it in a tabular form. Now we need to plot these points in the graph. Now we will plot these points in the graph. The first one is 0, 0. Second one, 1, 2. So it will come here. Next one, 2, 4. It will be here. 3, 6. So 3 corresponding to 3, 6. Again, minus 1, it is minus 2. Because 2 into minus 1 is minus 2. So minus 1, it is minus 2. It will come down. So it is minus 1 here, minus 2, minus 1, minus 2. Now, if you join these points, you will get a straight line. So we have got a straight line. So the graph of equation y equal to 2x is a straight line. So this is how you will draw the graph of the equation. Thank you for watching the video.